Yep.
That sudden night, the night we met, there was magic on broad in the air. There was angels dying at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole damn world seemed upside down, and the streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said good night, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. How strange it was, how sweet and strange. It was never a dream to compare that hazy, crazy night we met when a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Ah, this heart of mine, it beats loud and fast like a merry-go-round in a fair. Oh, we were dancing cheek to cheek, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing off all cold and blue to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? But a homeward step was just as light as the dancing feet on the stair. And just like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley. A nightingale sang in Berkeley. The night in Berkeley.